In Union Square, they don't deny that there's history there. They don't deny that that's the center of the conscience of progressive activism in our country. They admit that. But they say, well, yeah, we can put a picture of Paul Robeson on the wall of our new restaurant. Oh, yes, we can have history there. They convert the freedom into advertising to move products, children. That's why we say we just want to pry open a little space that's not commodified. Not commodified. I just want to be here. I want to be here with you in this place where we have the First Amendment together. Emma and Dorothy Day and Lucy Parsons and Norman Thomas and Paul Robeson singing and 5,000 people standing there silently as Sacco and Vanzetti are murdered. You can't. You can't banish us from that place and make an upscale restaurant out of the pavilion. You cannot do that. I know you cannot do that. I have it in my body that you cannot do that. And what's more, the people around me have it in their bodies as well. There used to be tens of thousands of people in the North Plaza of the Union Square. You seen those pictures, fedoras all the way to the buildings? The first Labor Day parade in 1882 took place right there.
No union, no union without
children.
Unity.
When they say, well, we can have a docent mention Paul Robeson once in a while in a picture on a wall. What they're doing is they're breaking our own connection with our own memory. That's a big part of their program. We know that we're right now feeling change. We're right now feeling the monolith breaking up. And we know that in the last months of Mike Bloomberg, the last months of George Bush, that they're lunging, trying to make their last dollar. But the cranes are falling out of the sky. The people are abandoning Iraq. It's not working. Enough individuals have the no logo status in them. The basis of the First Amendment conscience is in all of us. And I'm so proud and grateful when somebody makes a decision to walk away from that grab that's going on right now.
This is our own revival. Is it our common end? If we scream in the pits of levy fall, we'll lose what we remember there. Tigers got to hunt.
To fly.
Here come